And what is up, guys? Welcome to my channel. Alexander Vedzi here, and welcome back. New season on NBA 2K21. We're gonna have a recap of previous season and some footage of the new season on my no money spent team, and we will see what happened in the previous season, if we reach the goal, and what goals I'm gonna get this season. Recap. As you can see, level 40. Level 40, 150k XP, 4 days left before the end, and some quests that we didn't do. 4 days left, almost 3.5 days left. We have a new thing to open, and this thing is the gold pink diamond card. Western, 96 overall, number 30, point guard from Golden State Warriors, the GOAT, Steph Curry. 96 overall, point guard and shooting guard position. I think that many people wanted that card. As I saw, it was easier at the end to get the card. The main point is to have money so you can buy players to complete the challenges, because if you don't have money, you're not gonna complete the challenges. 126k left for the next season. Let's see the card. I don't have Julius Erving and Russell. I don't know why. And let's see the card. 99 defense, offense, 90 defense. 191. 97, 3-point shot, 98. Come on, speed, 92. Speed with ball, 92. Acceleration, 92. Pretty fast, not the fastest card in the game, but pretty fast. A plus, perimeter defense A, or potential, and low, catch and shoot, difficult shots, slither finisher, Deadeye, rage extender, and green machine in, of course, in Hall of Fame badges. We have clamps on gold. I think that's enough with the badges. That is the badges that anyone wants to start the game, and this game should make a big difference in our gameplay right now and my point guard position. And yeah, some badges that you can add if you want to. I don't know if I will add some badges. Maybe I will some. And yeah. That was the season one. I don't know, next season will be like the moment and the point that maybe they're gonna split the audience of 2K21, because new next gen is coming. Now, the next season started at Friday. It's Sunday at the moment I'm recording this video. I have played some hours of the gameplay. I'm gonna show you what in the beginning what happened, and what are my thoughts about the next season. Alright, let's go to the gameplay. Here we go. Next season. As you can see, 0 XP, 146, 47k. In the beginning of the next season, I haven't played that game that much. We have new limited, you have new locker codes, we have everything, new season 2. As I can see, level 40, Blake Griffin, center, power forward, center position. People say that Blake Griffin is not that good. Let's start. Onyx, Zion Williams. I see the prices from the season. We have Ascension boards, some Luka Doncic card, level 11, Hachimura, some packs. We have some new packs that in previous season we didn't have packs, that many packs. Duncan Robinson, 11, 20, 22, flash pack on 23. Johnson Jr., Trae Young, and Amethyst Trae Young. I don't know if it's gonna be good or not. And Gideon Alexander, I don't know the card if it's gonna be good. 150,000 XP for the Blake Griffin card. All right, let's see what new things we have. Community poll. The next reward I choose Blake Griffin. Patrick Ewing is a card for unlimited. I don't think that Patrick Ewing is gonna be like the best card ever. I don't know why. And let's go. We have new challenges, weekly challenges that they're gonna give you like a pack. That's good. Spotlight challenges. The spotlight actually are triple threat challenges, so it's much faster to complete, but much harder because you have less time to do what they ask for you. Moment challenges. Vince Carter with 15 signature challenge with Vince Carter. That's a free card we can get from a locker code. And we have some unopened packs. I'm gonna open the pack. I didn't have anything from the promo packs at all, never. And let's see, Zion 96. There are some challenges for Zion, for the free agent Zion. No good card again. Golden player, Otto Porter. This is not a duplicate player. And yeah, card evolution. We have new exchange things. Sapphire Cut with not many players, but I don't know if it's worth it for the Sapphire, except if you're gonna do some quests for some challenges. Elvin Hayes Pink Diamond. That card costs a lot. If you have like, I don't know, and CJ McCollum the diamond, also that card costs a lot. It needs like original players. Original players means that you have to open packs. I did finish this season by playing triple threat offline. This was the thing that I did before the season ends. I couldn't get the unlimited reward. I couldn't get anything else. I just got playing some offline matches, and I got JaVale McGee. It's a pretty decent card. He cannot shoot, but he's very athletic. I like it. He's very tall. And now we are much closer to Diamond Victor Oladipo. 150 wins for Victor. Not that many wins. We can play and we can do whatever we want. After playing some matches, this is the first transaction board. We have a Bob Love card. I'm hoping for the Bob Love card, to be honest. And I'm gonna move to the next. They added some new also they added some new cards in the Emerald and Sapphire and Ruby collections for the rewards. Three cards. What else? We have like limited, unlimited. We're gonna go for Patrick Ewing. I don't know if the card is good. I'm not gonna go for triple threat on unlimited. I'm gonna try to play some matches to see what if we can get something. But I think my main goal is to stay in the limited right now. With for limited, we have like Jaylen Brown, week one. The next video is coming. I'm not gonna spoil it for you, but I got the ring. I'm gonna show you against which team we got the ring. It was an amazing team. I was very lucky. My team is not that good, not that bad. It's a decent team. I'm not the best player on NBA 2K21, but I enjoy the game. I hope that the grind is not that big this season like the previous one, because in the previous season it felt like I had an actual extra job to do. I just want to play the game and enjoy the game. That's it. I hope you're fantastic. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video if you did. No money spent. I don't remember which episode this is. See you in the next one. Have fun. Bye-bye. Peace and love, guys.